From ancient times to the present, immortality has always been an obsession of human beings. With the advance of technology, people's imagination of immortality has been expanded, such as some of the information I have introduced about mind uploading in the past 2 years. What's up with Andrew Kaplan, the world's first digital man? Andrew Kaplan is an American author, best known for his spy thrillers. On September 2, 2019, Andrew, now 81, became the world's first digital man. Andrew had an eye surgery to repair a retinal detachment in late 2020. This year, 2022, he published a new book, War of the Raven. It was listed by the American Library Association as one of the 100 best books ever written about World War II. Recently, I asked him how he felt after becoming the digital person, and he replied, "I don't think it will matter till I die, and then I won't be around to know if it had any impact on my family, friends, or others. I hope so." Are there other forms of immortality? Yes. Russian billionaire Dmitry Itskov proposed Evolution 2045, which is a new human path based on ideology. The concept of mind uploading is to make the digital copies of the human mind that can live freely in cyberspace without any biological constraints, thus achieving immortality in the metaverse. Dmitry estimates that the immortality will be achieved in 2045. What do you think this form of immortality? Sounds daunting. Do you think any company is already doing this? Today, let me introduce a startup company named Soul Machines, a New Zealand technology company founded in 2016. The company is dedicated to revolutionizing the way humans interact with machines. It designs intelligent and emotional sensitive avatars. Its avatars are robots based on high tech that enable users to get help and make modern life better by revolutionizing the way artificial intelligence, robots, and machines interact with each other. In February 2022, this year, SoftBank invested $70 million in Soul Machines. Other investors include Singapore's Temasek and Legaxin's Horizon Ventures, bringing the total investment to $135 million. Who founded Soul Machines? One of the co-founders, Greg Cross, is a pioneer in the field of artificial intelligence. He's a serial entrepreneur and one of the world's first tech nomads, meaning he has spent his career traveling all over the world while working. Greg Cross founded Power by Proxy in 2007, one of the world's leading wireless power companies. And in 2017, Apple acquired it. Another co-founder, Mark Sagar, has won 2 Oscars. He's also the director of the Animation Technology Laboratory at the Auckland Institute of Bioengineering. He and his team developed digital characters in blockbusters we are familiar with, such as Avatar, King Kong, and Spider-Man 2. Greg and Mark believe that we are in a transformative era where brands need to introduce different ways of personalization, ways to provide customers with a unique brand experience in the digital world. Who are Soul Machines customers? Multinational companies such as Nestle, Procter & Gamble, the World Health Organization, and the Pan American Health Organization. Currently, Soul Machines is creating digital twins of celebrities. Look forward to new possibilities in artificial intelligence, robotics, and digital experience. If this is the first time watching the video, you're welcome to subscribe to the KellyOnTech channel and easily understand the global cutting-edge technologies and promising startups.